Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Hey, come over here.
I'm sorry.
This must be done.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
As it happens, I am looking for King Leoric's crown. Perhaps you know of it.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
No one round here appreciates the work I put into acquiring these fine wares. It's not easy, I can tell you that.
There's a big pack coming this time. Stand your ground!
Nice try.
That's the last of them. The bridge is clear.
Thank you.
grave has been disturbed. The crown is near.
Buried are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
The gods favored me.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
As you should. You will craft for me weapons with which to carry out my sacred duty. I have the crown. Where is the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King lies at the heart of the imbalance in this land. I will end his reign and find the Fallen Star.
Thank you. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Shall come a monarch whose rule begins in not accept this.
It's not my time to die.
Maintain your incantation.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. To my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Your books have no worth to me. They are yours.
Then onwards we go. To fight the Skeleton King.
It is good to fight with you again. I would have chosen the same.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Mighty adversary is before us.
I must lessen my burden. Injuries are too severe. Endless time.
I've dug out a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
thanks you for helping me fight the dark. Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear.
May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Know that a pure soul must burn within you.
ability.
Proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him